Shonini, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be Unpopular Opinions, Food and Candy Edition. I'm switching it up a little bit, trying to make it more interesting. So the first 10 is going to be food, and the second 10 is going to be candy. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started with this video. On TV does not look the same in person, and this is actually true. Now, the only restaurant's food that's advertised on TV and it looks the same in person is Chick-fil-A, the only restaurant that's ever like that. And all the other restaurants like Taco Bell, Sonic, Burger King, McDonald's, Popeyes, all those other restaurants, they advertise the food like that on TV to make it look big and got gigantic and interesting, to make you hungry, to make you want to come down to the restaurant and get it. But when you get there, it looks nothing like that. It looks nothing like that because on TV, let's say a burger from Burger King or McDonald's would look this big, like this big on TV. It looks this big on TV, right? But once you go to the actual restaurant and order it, it's like this. That's a ripoff. You getting gypped, because it's really a waste of money. Like, they would charge like $3 or $4 to make it look like this, but when you really get it, it's like this, and you basically wasted your money. And like I said, the only restaurant's food who advertises it really big, and when you see it in person, it's really big, is Chick-fil-A. Number two, milk does not come before cereal. It does not come before cereal. I really don't see how you guys can eat your cereal like that. Now, personally, I used to eat milk or have milk in my cereal, but I rarely even eat cereal anymore. But milk does not come before cereal, because if you pour the cereal in the bowl, or no, the milk in the bowl, then the cereal, no, why are you doing that? Why are you doing that? Because when you pour the cereal in the bowl with the milk can splatter everywhere. Now, personally, I don't even have milk with my cereal, because milk to me really wasn't even that good. But milk does not come before cereal. It doesn't. It just doesn't. Number three, popcorn is not nasty. Popcorn is not nasty. Popcorn is actually my second favorite snack. No. What am I sitting up here lying for? Popcorn is my first favorite snack, and pretzels is my second favorite. But a lot of people say popcorn is nasty. Like, what popcorn do you eat? You must eat the popcorn that's like really dry, the white cheddar popcorn that does not have any type of butter at all. Because the kind of popcorn I eat is really, really good with extra butter. And most of the time, I just put extra butter in my popcorn to make it more buttery or have more butter in it. But popcorn is not nasty. It is not nasty. Number four, fried chicken is better than baked chicken. It's way better than baked chicken. Now, the only time I would ever eat baked chicken, it's like on a Sunday when my mom will cook baked chicken instead of fried chicken and there's nothing else for me to eat. That would be the only time I would eat it, but other than that, I don't eat baked chicken. I'm not a huge fan of baked chicken. I like fried chicken better. Number five, cornbread is nasty. Cornbread is nasty. I really don't see how y'all can eat cornbread. And my mom and my grandma, they love cornbread. They really, really love cornbread. And I just don't like it. It's too sweet. it breaks up. Like, you can't even pick it up without it breaking. And it's just not good to me. It doesn't taste good to me. Now, I tried cornbread maybe once or twice before, but it's not one of my favorites. I don't like it, and I'll probably never ever eat it. Number six, nachos and hot wings is the best Super Bowl snack. Now, you guys know nachos is my favorite food. I really don't particularly like hot wings unless it's for a Super Bowl. That's probably the only time you'll ever catch me eating hot wings, because I really don't eat hot stuff. Because it just doesn't taste good to me. But nachos is my favorite food. And actually, when I eat nachos on Super Bowl, I just eat like the tortilla chips with the cheese and the hot wings. I don't eat like the beef. Like all the other little toppings you would put on top of nachos. I just eat it plain. But nachos and hot wings is definitely the best Super Bowl snack. Number seven, already made hot food is nasty. And what I mean by this is, for example, hot wings. So basically, like, extra pepper or spicy stuff that they put on there to make it like hot flavored, and then on top of that you have to cook it because it's cold. And so once you do that, it's more hot than what it already was. And I just don't eat hot stuff like that. I can't do it. Now, I would eat hot wings only for Super Bowl, or if my mom just randomly buys it out of the store. Now, I would eat it, but like on a plain random day, no, I would not eat it, because I don't do hot stuff. I don't do spicy stuff. It burns my mouth. It does not go well with my mouth. I just don't do it at all. So in my idea, it's nasty. Now for number eight, you guys might come for me for this one, but it's my opinions video. But bacon is nasty. It's nasty. I really don't eat bacon. The only bacon that I actually eat that's not nasty, that's really good and really healthy, is turkey bacon. That's the only kind of bacon I'll ever eat. Now, I used to eat regular bacon, like before I was a teen or in my double digits. I used to eat bacon, but it just doesn't taste the same to me anymore. I like to have like smoked sausages or those round sausages instead of bacon. Or if I were to eat bacon, I would only eat turkey bacon, because turkey bacon is better than regular bacon and it's also healthy for you. But regular bacon is nasty. Number nine. So we have two more of the foods. So number nine, beans and peas are nasty. I think this is the last one I'm saying that's nasty for the food. But beans and peas are nasty. Like, black-eyed peas for sure. Those are so nasty. Black-eyed peas, pinto beans, and like the barbecue type beans that you would get with like spaghetti and barbecue chicken or ribs. Those kind of beans and peas are nasty, especially black-eyed peas. I cannot stand black-eyed peas. I hate black-eyed peas. That's the nastiest of them all. Now, the only kind of beans I will eat is green beans. If the bean's not green, I'm not eating it. Green beans are really, really good. But black-eyed peas, pinto beans, and the barbecue beans, they can go in the trash because they're not good at all. And last but not least, for the food part, ribs are not what they used to be. So ribs actually used to be like my favorite dinner food. You guys never knew this, but ribs used to be my favorite dinner type food for like a Sunday meal or whatever. But ribs don't taste the same to me anymore. They're not really my favorites. After I stopped liking ribs, barbecue chicken, that became my favorite over ribs. Like, I would take barbecue chicken over ribs any day now, because ribs don't taste the same to me. Because I used to get my ribs from Applebee's all the time. Applebee's used to be my favorite restaurant. But Cheddar's is my favorite restaurant now. But I always used to get my ribs from Applebee's, and they were so good, especially like the baby back ribs. Those are the best ones. But ribs don't taste that good to me. Even if I get them out or if they're just cooked here at home, they just don't taste the same to me. Barbecue chicken, I have to say now, barbecue chicken is better than ribs. So now we're finna get into the candy part. So number 11, Jolly Ranchers are nasty. They're nasty. I cannot do Jolly Ranchers. Actually, I haven't even eaten Jolly Ranchers maybe since sophomore year. Because personally, I would just never go in the store and buy Jolly Ranchers because they don't taste that good to me. But like, you know how in school, if a teacher has candy and they ask you questions for like review or for a quiz or something, they will give you candy. And I used to get Jolly Ranchers, and I would only eat it just to eat it in the class. But personally, I don't like Jolly Ranchers. I really think they're nasty. Especially the grape kind. The grape kind is really nasty. Now, the only Jolly Rancher I could probably eat will probably have to be the green or the red one. But the purple one or the grape one is definitely nasty. Number 12, Milky Ways and Tootsie Rolls are the best chocolate candy. It really is. It's the best chocolate candy out here. Like, they don't compare to Snickers, because Snickers are nasty. And I think that was one of my other ones down here. But Snickers are nasty, and Milky Ways and Tootsie Rolls is just the best chocolate candy. Hands down, I don't care what anyone has to say, it's the best. Number 13, Skittles do not taste the same. Skittles used to be my favorite candy, but I really don't like Skittles anymore. Because they don't taste the same to me, and I really don't eat them as much as I used to. Because, like, every time I would go into the dollar store, I would always get some Skittles. But now I get Tootsie Rolls and Starburst and Smarties and Sweet Tart, stuff like that. But Skittles, they just don't taste the same to me. Now, my favorite flavors, well, I like all the Skittles, but the grape ones. The grape ones are really nasty, like, I would literally pick out all the grape ones and throw them away just so I can have the other colors. Number 14, Airheads, Laffy Taffy, and Starburst are the best chewy type of candies. And I'll have to say Starburst and Airheads are my favorites. Well, all three of them are my favorites. But those like the chewy type of candies that will get like stuck in your teeth and on your gums and everything. The candy that's not good for you. The candy that will give you cavities and have you going to the dentist to get them filled. That was me all the time. I would have to say I was getting cavities filled from left to right from 8th grade to 10th grade because all I did between those 2 years was eat candy. That's all I really did because after I got my braces off, yes ma'am, I was eating Airheads, Laffy Taffys, Dum Dum Suckers, Sweethearts, Smarties. I was eating everything because I was really happy when I got my braces off. So I wanted to celebrate with eating my favorite candies. But it backfired on me because I had to get some cavities filled. And it was not the best feeling in the world because you know when you get a cavity filled, they put you to sleep. And when you wake up, your whole entire mouth is numb. So it really did backfire, but I definitely had to celebrate. But those candies are the best chewy ones. Number 15, Butterfingers and Snickers are nasty. I can't do it. Now, I can eat like the mini Snickers because they don't have any nuts in them. But like the bigger ones, no, they have too many nuts in there for me, especially Butterfingers. I used to eat Butterfingers, but I don't eat Butterfingers anymore because Butterfingers are definitely nasty. But like I just said, I can eat like the mini Snickers, but the big ones, I cannot eat it. Personally, I'm not really a fan of peanuts and cashews, so I definitely don't want them in my candy. Number 16, dum-dums are the best suckers. They are the best suckers. Now, the only flavors of dum-dums that's nasty is the root beer and the grape flavor. Those are the only two that are nasty, but the other ones, like the watermelon, the cherry, I think like the lemon or the apple or something, those are really, really good. But the root beer flavor, I would have to say the root beer flavor of Dum Dums is the nastiest of them all, because I cannot. I ate a root beer Dum Dum sucker maybe like once or twice, and it was not it. Number 17, Smarties are really, really good. And Smarties used to be my favorite. They technically kind of are still my favorites. But Smarties are really, really good. And I really like buying those out of the dollar store. Because that's really like the only place I can really find them. I can't even find them in Walmart anymore. But Smarties are definitely really, really good. Number 18. Gummy worms. They are really, really good. Now, I used to not like them because they were sour, and I'm personally not a fan of sour stuff. But when I tried the gummy worms by the trolley brand, I really don't know how you pronounce it, but I'm gonna insert a picture of it up here. But I really, really love these. Now, even though they do get stuck in your teeth, and again, they cause cavities, and you gotta go get cavities refilled and stuff, that's not good. But in the long run, they do taste good. They taste really, really good. Number 19, Sweet Tarts are better than Smarties. And I'm gonna insert a picture up here if you guys don't know what Sweet Tarts are. I'm pretty sure everybody knows what Sweet Tarts are. But Sweet Tarts are better than Smarties, only because, I mean, they're kind of like the same type of candy. It's like powder. Like when you eat it, it melts in your mouth and it's just basically powder. But Sweet Tarts are better because they're bigger than Smarties and they taste better than Smarties. Now, I'm not putting Smarties down because they are really, really good. But Sweet Tarts are definitely better than Smarties. And last but not least, M&M's with the peanuts in them. Those are really, really nasty because they're like the bigger ones and they have the chocolate on the outside of it and then the peanut inside. I cannot do that. Actually, my mom loves those M&M's, but I don't. Personally, I just like the ones with the chocolate inside and keep it moving. Just keep it plain and simple. Personally, I really don't understand why people got to put like peanuts and nuts inside of candy, because that's really kind of taking away the flavor of the candy, especially if it's chocolate. Honestly, I really don't understand why folks got to put the peanuts in the candy and just basically mess up the whole brand, because Snickers used to be good with the peanuts in it, but I stopped eating those because I did not like peanuts anymore. But M&M's with the peanuts in it are nasty. The M&M's with the chocolate in it is way better. But those are all of my unpopular opinions. For watching this video, I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share my channel, and help me reach my goal of 750 subscribers. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.